Shreds the polystyrene, eats it, and then basically feeds the bacteria in the gut. And what we have shown is that the bacteria have enzymes encoded that can degrade the polystyrene. So as you mentioned, what we believe is happening, it's kind of a symbiotic relationship, right? The worm first shreds the polystyrene in smaller parts, and then the microbes then chemically or basically use the enzymes to degrade it further.